Today we're grilling some New Zealand flat iron steak, and I'm making my infamous guasakaka sauce.
Now, if you don't have access to a quality butcher with premium grass-fed beef, go online and find yourself an awesome sample box like this one.